truth.
Poke
the eyes.
Come on now.
Referee was dealing with Orton initially. We got an opportunity to see it. Now Truth takes control.
R-Truth sizing up the Viper.
Oh! Whoa! Great move. Really unique. Tremendous impact as R-Truth lateral press hooks the leg of Randy Orton.
I'm gonna tell you, R-Truth has a whole lot of talent. I've been watching this guy for quite some time. He's got all the
hold on. The presence of the World Heavyweight Champion Christian being felt here in our main event between Randy Orton and R-Truth.
What the hell is going on?
Our main event continues on Friday Night SmackDown as Randy Orton now showing signs of life against R-Truth.
Here we go.
R-Truth was in control throughout much of the commercial break. Man.
You see that 360 right there.
And there you
over
see,
Randy Orton.
Looming in the background as R-Truth looks to put away Randy Orton as the World Heavyweight Champion Christian. Randy Orton will meet Christian at SummerSlam, a no-holds-barred match set up by our new COO, Chief Operating Officer Triple H.
Hey, you gotta break it now. Come on, you gotta fight.
And R-Truth just looking spectacular, Booker, with your favorite move.
Check this out right here. Right there, caught him with that teardrop. He just dropped it all over Randy Orton. Should have went for a hard cover right there. Could have got it.
I still think the presence of Christian, the World Heavyweight Champion, in this arena has gotten him ahead of Randy Orton a bit. And it has allowed R-Truth to take control. Yeah, it's funny. Randy Orton's always the one playing mind games. But recently, it's Christian who's really taken control of Orton in that category. And you normally don't see Orton outplayed psychologically.
As R-Truth here again looks to put away Randy Orton.
I mean, Christian has been playing mind games totally. I mean, with his lawyers, you know, making stipulations and then slipping on a banana peel and getting that championship around his waist. I mean, Christian has done a hell of a job. Gotta give him that. Wait a minute, Randy, look out!
That's why they call it high risk, and Randy Orton able to take advantage there of R-Truth.
Randy's feeling it. Look at the eyes. Look at the eyes. The eyes never lie. Randy is going to that sick, sick place.
And this is where you can see Orton getting into the zone. When you look at these steely eyes of the Viper, Randy Orton.
It's beginning of the end right now.
Count R-Truth out. Ooh. That's Victor Jordan. R-Truth was looking to get away from Orton. Orton quickly closing that space, and Randy Orton. Oh, almost a sadistic smile from the Viper.
I'll tell you, Randy Orton just planted that DDT with force. Here we go. R-Truth is in a bad, bad way. Wow. Smart move.
Just that quick.
You're not even involved in this match now. Come on, Christian. Christian, there's people down there. Come on, watch now.
Oh, man!
Goodness. That just fueled Randy's fire right there, bro.
Yeah, Randy Orton with the weapon in hand that was used by R-Truth as the referee continues the count.
Weapon.
He smacked him in the face with it. What else would you call it? And the referee didn't see it because the referee was tied up with Christian, who was on the apron.
Oh, we got a fight. This is a fight right here. The ref can call this thing in a minute.
Come on, come on now.
Randy, of course, does have anger management issues. And we're seeing an example of that here.
Referee, do your job.
Come on.
Oh, he's going to right here. Randy Orton's been disqualified, and Randy Orton doesn't care. Unloading on R-Truth.
That's it, Randy. Come on. That's it, Randy.
This match, as a result of a disqualification, R-Truth.
Well, remember, folks, at SummerSlam, it won't matter. The matchup versus Christian for the World Heavyweight Championship cannot end on disqualification. There are no disqualifications in a no-holds-barred match. So Randy Orton's anger management issues won't come into play in L.A.
You know, I don't think it was about R-Truth tonight for that man, Randy Orton. That man, for him, it's about Christian in SummerSlam. Is just around the corner.
And Booker, the thing about it is Randy Orton's anger management issues act to his advantage at SummerSlam. All this stuff that you see Randy Orton involved in here, he can do all this in Los Angeles. He can take out his frustration on the world champion. This is all legal come SummerSlam.
That's the beauty of no holds barred right there, man. Go out there, do it like it's supposed to be done. Make a big show.
Anything at ringside is a weapon in L.A.
Yeah, Randy Orton means business tonight.
Randy Orton with that sadistic look in his eyes. R-Truth went a bit too far when he unloaded with Randy Orton with that filled water bottle. And now Randy Orton's going to make R-Truth pay as the world champion Christian looks on at his opponent. Will this be the fate of the world champion at SummerSlam? Christian seeing his fate before his very eyes.
Man, Randy Orton just dropped that boy. And he dropped him hard. My goodness.
And again, I don't think we can overstate the point that Orton can use the announce table as a weapon, that he can use the television screens out here at ringside. Everything around the ring is a weapon against Christian when he tries to take the world championship.
Wait a minute.
Hearing voices again, I believe, and one can only wonder what those voices are instructing Randy Orton to do. And just like the
Randy Orton is just on the legal side of needing help,
and Randy Orton, just like the apex predator that he is, Randy Orton is turning his sights on the injured prey.
Randy's not fooled, man. He's coming back for seconds, and I don't like the looks. I don't like the looks of this right here, man.
Randy Orton! Will be in Randy Orton's corner at SummerSlam.